Alright guys, I'm shaving my head. This is the first time I've ever had my side shave up in a ponytail. And I think it looks alright, but I'm shaving it with my show clippers for my horses. And I got it in a ponytail because I'm going to cut the ponytail first just to make it shorter and easier. And I'm going to donate the rest of my hair. I haven't measured it yet, but I don't know how much it is. And I know you guys are probably thinking that I can't donate my hair because I've dyed it. But there are some people out there that do take it, even though it's dyed. So I'm gonna cut it. Okay, I just cut my hair. Alright. So now it looks layered. There's my ponytail. It's all my hair. And I wear hair extensions, so a lot of people don't know that. So I'm giving my hair extensions to a friend. I just cut my hair. Ooh, it looks funny. All right. I hope I don't cut my head. Oh gosh. Hey guys, I just shaved my head for my grandma. She passed away of cancer when I was 5 years old. It's all gone. I can't do anything with my hair anymore. Oh my god. It's all gone. Okay. It's all gone. Alright guys, I hope too many people don't make fun of me at school. It's my biggest fear. I've been actually wanting to do this for a really long time, to shave my head for my grandma, because she passed away of ovarian cancer back in 2005. And yeah, I miss her a lot. I remember sitting in her store when I was younger, and her store she owned was Peen and Variety in Gerald, across the street from J&L. It's been shut down for